The school tells us Father Joseph Kelleher has been placed on administrative leave as the Diocese of Charlotte investigates an allegation made against him more than 30 years ago.
Albemarle Police Chief Gerald Michael says a warrant for indecent liberties was issued for Joseph Kelleher on Tuesday. Father Kelleher is accused of molesting a 14-year-old boy in Albemarle in 1977. Chief Michael also says Kelleher, who lives in Winston-Salem, has promised to turn himself in tomorrow afternoon. Kelleher is the chaplain at Bishop McGuinness Catholic High School in Kernersville. The Office of Catholic Schools sent this letter home to parents on July 2nd, notifying them about the investigation. It says an accusation involving sexual misconduct with a young person has been made against Father Kelleher concerning an incident that allegedly occurred in the mid-70s. The letter goes on to say the Diocese of Charlotte has a commitment to providing a safe environment for all people, especially the young and vulnerable. Father Kelleher has served at more than a dozen parishes dating back to 1966. According to the Diocese of Charlotte, this is the first time he's been accused of sexual misconduct.
Bishop McGuinness High School is not commenting on this accusation, only saying that Father Kelleher is fully cooperating with authorities. In Kernersville, Shelby Baker, Fox 8 News.